Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel Ashok Vlogs. I am taking you in this video to Mahabaleshwar. We have started a trip from Pune and we are heading towards Mahabaleshwar in our Volks wagon polo car, and we will go and see how Mahabaleshwar is, the land of strawberries. We are just entering a tunnel, Katraj tunnel. ...1.3 kilometer tunnel. This is a beautiful tunnel in the Pune-Bangalore highway. Very nice to drive in this tunnel. You can see it. Very good, neatly built. Pune to Mahabaleshwar is around 120 kilometers and you can do it in about 3 hours time because of the steep hills. Just stop for a tea. En route you can have a lot of vada pav, tea, etc. Enjoyable drive. We have just reached Mahabaleshwar and I have a membership in Club Mahindra, so I have come to Club Mahindra Sherwood, Mahabaleshwar. The drive was, you know, this is a very steep hill drive, so very narrow roads, but enjoyable, very good drive, and we have reached. This is Club Mahindra, my Volkswagen polo car, just check-in. I am doing the check-in process and will be going to my room shortly. This is the studio room in Club Mahindra. Of course, the Club Mahindra properties all over India are very good, but here in Mahabaleshwar, I understand it is a leased property for them and they have some limitations in doing up the rooms, etc. Otherwise, Club Mahindra has excellent gold crown properties, but this is not up to the mark. Even the private roads which leads to the property, it's not very good. Unfortunately, Club Mahindra is also not able to do anything. They have recently tied up with Taj properties by and large. Otherwise, this Sherwood is a old Parsi built property, good construction wise, space wise. This is the swimming pool, full lush greeneries in Mahabaleshwar, all around, everywhere. If you go in the winter season, it will be biting cold, and during November to March, if you go, it will be pleasant. But even in May, it's not sweaty or anything. It was very good. You can see the, you know, swimming pool and surrounding areas, everywhere trees in this Mahabaleshwar. Property, there is a sunset point near the swimming pool. You can virtually see the sun setting in the evening at about 6:45 or so. It was a very good sight to see that. However, capturing is a bit difficult, you know. We are relaxing near the swimming pool, waiting for the sunset to be captured. Thank you. relaxing in the evening with a beer bought from the local shop. Very spacious, there is no dearth for car parking. In front of your room you can park your car. Only thing, you should be a bit experienced to drive in the slope. Whenever you stay in 5-star hotels or clubs like this, you have to locate a place to eat nearby. Otherwise, your purse will have a very severe damage from the 5-star or the clubs. We located a OYO joint very close, 50 meters from Club Mahindra, and I am taking you there. Now, OYO rooms are very competitive, and these places have kitchen. The kitchen cook will make whatever you want. See, he is making vada pav. He will make to your taste anything. For about 100 to 150 bucks, you get a buffet breakfast. Fantastic. This is the lake in Mahabaleshwar, the main drinking water source for Mahabaleshwar. You have boat rides organized by the corporation, municipal corporation. You pay around 600 bucks for 6 people, 400 for 2 people, and a boatman takes you throughout the lake. Since it is May, the water is very less. Still it is good, better than many other states. You can see the strawberries. This is a land of strawberry. As I told you, everywhere you will see strawberries only on the roadside. Full of strawberries. You can buy a kg between 100 to 120 rupees. Normally in May they are very good sweet. You can see blueberry also, very very tasty. 100 rupees a small box. This is the strawberry. And lot of horses near the lake. Very well maintained horses, enjoyable for kids. About 200 rupees for a 200 meter ride. They are very well maintained horses, so lovely. So kids also will have some enjoyment in Mahabaleshwar. There are lot of viewpoints. This is one among them. There are some 18 viewpoints available. This is a typical drive in the forest area. The road width is very small, and both sides there are very dangerous, you know, levels. The steep thing, and if you come across a vehicle opposite, you should have the skills to drive. You can see completely tree covered the road. Complete shade. We are just driving in the Volkswagen Polo from one of the viewpoints to the main road. Very tricky drive, but you have to enjoy this, you know. monkeys are visiting the balconies every day. We have that jamun tree behind our, throughout everywhere in Mahabaleshwar, miniature jamuns. That is, in Tamil it's called Nagapalam. So these monkeys come and eat that and they play around. You have the original sound of the monkey playing on the sheets. Very enjoyable. They don't do any harm to you. Way back, that is Mahabaleshwar to Pune, after about 15 kilometers, a place called Panchgani. In this place, there is an outlet called Mapro. He is a manufacturer of all, squashes, strawberry items. A very beautiful Mapro garden. You can buy all kakras, and you have a restaurant. You can have mango with cream and strawberry with cream, many things, squashes, juices, many items. This is the Mapro garden. Another viewpoint called Parsi viewpoint. It is worth visiting Mahabaleshwar once.